goes to law school herself, completes her degree, gets pregnant a couple of times, gives up her law practice to raise the children. Years pass, she's in her 30s. Once again, there's problems down there. So she decides she needs to make an appointment with Dr. Gynecologist.
He's still alive?
So she goes to her gynecologist and he says, okay, lift up your skirt, pull down your pants, sit in the chair, I need to examine you.
With his tongue.
So he goes down there, and up there, you know, grabs her breast, makes sure she doesn't have any tumors there.
He should be just taking his license away.
An x-ray, of course. He calls her back in the office a few days later. And he says, Mrs., I regret to inform you, but